When I treat you kindly, it makes you happy, changes you inside, makes you feel important, loved and special, and it makes you kind. Isn't God good when He asks us just to love like He does? Isn't God good when He asks us just to be so kind? When I treat you kindly, it makes you thankful, changes you inside, makes you feel encouraged, dear and precious, and it makes you kind. Isn't God good when He asks us just to love like He does? Isn't God good when He asks us just to be so kind? Isn't God good when He asks us just to love like He does? Isn't God good when He asks us just to be so kind?
Yes, He is King of Kings. He made the sun, He's the one, only God, loving God, King of Kings. No other could there be as great as He. We praise no one but Thee, King of Kings. You no one but Thee, King of Kings, Jehovah, King of Kings.
Make honey and it sure tastes good. Did you ever smell a flower? Well, they sure smell good. And you'd be good if you could see how good being good can be. Goodness, goodness is God's idea, you see. He tells us in the Bible how good being good can be. Did you ever have a dog that was good to you, or a friend that you showed goodness to. I hope that you've begun to see how good being good can be. Goodness, goodness is God's idea, you see. He tells us in the Bible how good being good can be. So this is the end of the story I tell.